At about noon, the sun stopped shining, and darkness came over the whole land until 3 in the afternoon. Then the curtain of the temple was torn in two. Jesus called out with a loud voice, "Father, into your hands I commit my spirit." When he had said this, he breathed his last. Your lifeless body from the cross and wrapped it in a shroud. Then, as night was falling, they laid your body in the grave and sealed it in the tomb.